was beginning to think you'd forgotten about me.
I'm going to tell you three things. All true.
If you say so.
One, Faisal Mawan is dead. He threw himself out a fifth-story window right here in this building.
You mean you threw him out the window?
He jumped. That is a fact.
You killed him. You fuckers.
No. We made a mistake leaving him alone, but we did not kill him. Still, it presents us with a problem. How to explain his death to the German people?
No shit.
Which brings me to the second thing. Your friend Newman.
What about him?
He's in the next cell. We have his laptop. We've recovered the hacked documents. Since now, they'll never be published. You've lost your leverage. I'm happy to show him to you if you don't believe me.
You people.
You're the one who's abused your position here in Germany.
Yeah. So why am I not on a plane home? Like you said, what am I still doing here?
Believe me. There are plenty of my colleagues not far from where we're sitting who'd like nothing better than to see you rot in the Supermax prison.
You think I care what you do to me?
But you are not the one we're talking about, are you? It's Newman.
What do you mean?
His asylum status here was granted on a temporary basis only. Up for review every 6 months.
Come on. You wouldn't do that. Turkey's declared him an enemy of the state.
It is up to you, Laura.
They'll execute him. Or worse.
Either do exactly as you're told, or it's back to where he came from.